appears. The royal party react with wonder and awe. There is thunder and lightning, an aerial entrance is a happy mythical creature with
thunder
a face
of lightning!
Ariel enters as a happy, happy mythical creature, the face of a woman, but the wings and talons of a vulture. Ariel delivers a terrifying speech, reminding the London and Antonia about their sins against Prospera. Ariel vanishes in thunder.
Bang!
Well, Act 14:1. Prospera. Miranda and Ferdinand enter. Prospera releases Ferdinand and approves his marriage to Miranda. Ariel enters and Prospera instructs him to fetch the royal party to him. Prospera then uses magic to serve Ferdinand. Oh no.